helped in the unveiling by four members of the Colour Guard from the United States Air Force. I hope.
Hey, Shunt!